Hello, One Hockey Community. My name is Elijah Ellis, and I'm here in your host for this weekend's tournament here at the Twin Ponds Ice Rink. I'm sitting here with one of our hockey players this weekend. Can you tell me your name?
Max.
What position do you play? And how old are you? He is 9 years old. So, Max, tell me something. How did your team do today? It's been our game. So, if you say not that well, tell me what your team can do to be able to come out on top of this next game. Okay. More passing, no more penalties. So my question for you ultimately is, when your team goes to step on the ice this next game, what is your coach going to tell you? And what is your coach going to be able to just implant into them for them to be able to win this next game or be confident enough or just to know what to do? So what is your coach? I want you to be the coach. What is the coach going to say? Hustle, pass, back check, get the puck off the board, pretty much. Okay, so I'm sitting here with one of our players today, and I want to say thank you for sitting down with me. Thank you. Have a great day.